Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Log of x, then square, plus log of x square equals 3. We want to find what is x. Pay attention here. This is log x, then square. This square is inside of this log function. Log of x squared. Solve this equation to find x. We use the identity. Log of b to the power x equals x times log of b. Pay attention here, that's same base b. If x is in the power position inside of the log function, you can take this x outside down to the floor. By the way, here we did not write down the base. This is reserved for the base 10. If without base, log is the log function with base 10. So here we're talking about the base 10 log function. From here, we can consider log of x as one variable, a new variable we define y, we define as log of x. Replace log of x by y, we have y squared plus 2y minus 3. So here we can solve this equation for y. After we find y, we can replace y by log x, then solve those results for x again. We can factor this or use quadratic formula to find the two solutions for y. Y equals 1, y equals negative 3. When y equals 1, we replace y back by log of x. Log of x equals 1, solve this equation for x. By definition, log of b with base a equals c if and only if. This is the definition. B equals a to the power c. Look at our result. What is the base here? 10. What is c here? That's 1. What is b? B is our x. This implies b equals the base 10 to the power 1, which is 10. So this is our first result for x when y equals 1. We need to solve the y for x equals negative 3. Y equals negative 3. Replace y back by log of x equals negative 3. By this definition again, b equals a to the power c, x equals 10 to the power negative 3. Here we have two solutions for x, x equals 10 or x equals 10 to the power 3. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.